Yo, welcome back. Last time we ended here with this maniac killing these dead bodies, but yeah. I think we're pretty close on new boss battle, if I remember correctly. So that's gonna be fun. Can you die? Nope. Now he's dead. I like how they have no eyes, but they can still see you. Accidentally burning myself. Alright, you can smush them down. I don't really feel like doing that. Where am I? Oh, now he's gonna be down here. Oh, it's hell over here. He's limping like a dog. What? Oh, the way I came from closed, okay. Nice. I'm gonna have these telekinesis. Yeah, he's gonna be needed here. No? Yes. See, I knew I needed to have that ready to go. I just knew it. I like how crooked they do the teleporter. It's like, now we're not gonna have the normal size, or just normal triangle, no. Yeah, cube sized. It's like, now we're gonna make them funky. Another box. Oh yeah, it's just these blind people over here. Okay. Oh no. is kind of a like puzzle game now. God damn it. Jesus. Open it. Open that. That's gonna rebuild the brewery. It's really dark. Okay. I do not know how to move the brewery. Oh, it's with the lever over here. Never mind. Right? Yeah. No, I need to jump, not a charm. I'm so. Oh my god. I played this for how many episodes now? Parts? Like 11? And I'm still confusing the controls. Only professional gamers do know. Anything else in here? Or was it just this ghost man? Oh, it was this. No, I need telekinesis. There we go. Now it's okay. What if I have to go back one more time over here? I'm used to other games when you use your ability and you can press A to activate the ability, but not here. You need to press the same button again to use it. I keep getting confused by it, but yeah, I don't know why. Kind of confusing. Now I need telekinesis for. Actually? No! What the? What in the. I think it's. Right? Oh, it's over there, maybe. Jump. Here you go. Let's do one more time. We jump over. This was the place I repaired, I'm pretty sure. There's gonna be an enemy here. No? Oh yeah, lava. Now, yeah, he's gonna be pulled down. Okay. Yeah, I see. I don't know why they had him hang up and side down and float.
Prisoner, I require information.
You are not a jailer. I beg you, release me.
First, you must answer me. I seek a prisoner in this place, a builder. He created a large device that lies below the city of Meridian.
Seek no further. I am he.
How fortunate. I intend to destroy this device. I was told only you can tell me how.
I can indeed help you. But in return, I need an end to my suffering.
Tell me of the device and I will grant you any request within my power.
The device device was built as a weapon eons ago when two races warred with each other for dominance of Nazgoth. It houses an ancient creature whose very mind is capable of killing any living thing with but a thought. The device was to channel the mental energy of this creature and direct it onto Nazgoth. It would attune the creature's mind to kill all living creatures except for my race. Before it could be completed, however, I was imprisoned here, and the rest of my race was banished to another far more terrible realm.
So this device was never finished, and yet the creature still lives within it.
It was dubbed the Mass. It is eternal and deadly, yet harmless without a channel for its mind. But we never completed the weapon. We needed a way to send its energy out of the device and into the land itself. We needed a conduit throughout the cities, a network, if you will. Once this network was created, the device would channel the mental energy of the Mass and send death upon our enemies.
You say a network, placed like a web throughout a city.
We never completed the network. We never used the device.
But the Sarafan Lord will. The glyphs. He is using the glyphs to channel the Mass, to wipe out the city, humans and vampires alike. That must be his plan.
If this is indeed true, you must act quickly. It would be too large a task to destroy the device itself. You must kill the Mass itself.
You said this creature was eternal.
It has a simple weakness. Blood is like poison to its system. And not any blood, but pure blood from the Elder Races. My blood. My blood will poison and kill the creature. Drink from me, vampire, and use my life's blood to kill that which I created out of arrogance and pride. Kill me so that the Mass will die and the device will be destroyed.
You have suffered here an eternity, poor wretch. I will grant you release from your prison, and I will carry your blood in my veins. I will bring the Sarafan Lord's plans tumbling before him.
Okay. Now that switch is up now. Will it teleport me away, or...? I guess I broke this place. Whoops. I guess I broke the whole place. Whoopsies. Death.
You have ruined everything. Now these lives can never be redeemed. Our great experiment, for nothing! For nothing!
Be dead now. I hit him too. No? No, he's dead. It's okay. What I understand is if that I released him and killed that guy and pulled that lever, I just ruined the whole thing. Ruined the whole, this whole, that's interesting. Yes, he was the source of fueling this place.
Did you hear something?
This is what I'm getting from this. Ah, it's a pressure plate, I see. Oh, it's just a game that does this. I'm gonna have need telekinesis. No, I guess not. Abraham, how many times do I need to drown the vampire? He's gonna bust out now. Oh, I always hated this place. It was always so creepy. In my opinion, when I was younger. See some, you could just stare at you. Am I closing into the ancient? There he is again. Should be very close. Did I just go in circles? Wait, I'm confused. There we go. I'm pretty sure I went just in circles. No, I did not. Oh, no. I did not go in circles. That's what I'm gonna do over and over. Yeah. What's behind this stone? What? I'm confused.
I will defy from your
Yeah, I'd rather die. Bro, I don't understand this fucking ability, stupid. Unresponsive. I don't understand. Sometimes it works, sometimes it just doesn't. I don't understand. Okay, there we go. But we established it. Water is not any vampire's friend. I was out here thinking garlic was their worst enemy, but nah, it's water. If you ever meet a vampire, just spray them with water and they will melt like sugar in hot water. I see, I'm gonna have to do that now. Antagonize him. Yes. That worked. Hello? He missed that one? Bro, what is this game? I don't understand. No. I did do that one, not that one though.
Here we go.
I have no clue why it turns so dark, but it does. I missed the...
Lives. Sire, wait.
What trickery is this?
No trickery, sire. I am your servant once again, your champion.
Pathetic wretch. I have no... Magnus? Could it be?
It is I, sire.
How is this possible?
Here, in this cursed place, was my finest warrior. The Saraphan had fallen before him by the score. Together, he and I were invincible. Until...
Magnus, the traitor. Is this your reward for betraying me to the Saraphan Lord?
Sire, I did not...
You left my camp in the night to join with my enemy, like all the others.
Sire, no. I wanted only to serve you. I thought in my pride I would strike a blow that would end the war. I went to kill the Saraphan Lord, alone. I was your champion.
You never returned.
I failed you. I tried to kill him. Even now I cannot remember how he defeated me. I was struck down, helpless at his feet, and then, through his foul magic, he took my mind and transported me here to this hellhole. But what of you, sire? I heard that you were dead.
Well, not so dead as some would like to have me. As you see, I have returned. Magnus, my champion, you have suffered long enough. It is with pride that I grant you your death.
Sire, my thanks.
Okay. Okay, so I have his ability now, and now I can cook people.
Go, my friend. Be free, as the rest of us. Living or dead can never be.
Here we go. Chapter 9.
I sense a change in you. You found the Builder.
You are perceptive. He gave me his blood as a gift. I gave in return the gift he most wanted. Death.
You are ready to descend to the device. Time grows short. My life is drawn from me. The device is alive. You must destroy it.
What can you tell me of the creature within?
The slaves speak of it as the mass. It has great power, yet it is just an animal. The blood in your veins will kill it.
How do I reach the device?
This passage will lead you there.
I will return when the device is destroyed.
Wait, enslaved. They pull the strings of the Sarafan while in the disguise of the glyph rites. They are called the Hilden, and their leader is, of course,
the Sarafan Lord.
They are powerful creatures, Cain. You will encounter them below. Beware their magic. Now, find the mass. Destroy the device.
You may toast my victory at day's end. Until then.
Okay. Okay. Okay, well, I'm gonna end here, so thank you everyone for watching. If you like this video, hit the like button, and if you're new to this channel and want to see more of this, hit the subscribe button and enable the notification bell and put on everything so you don't miss next time I upload. And yeah, thank you everyone for watching, and see you later. Bye bye.